Howdy, welcome back to the channel, and I'm going to have a look at, seeing we're in a right frame of mind over this long weekend, which is our Anzac weekend here, going to have a look at two of my favourite guitar players, Joe Satriani, Nuno, and Richie Kotzen, which I know of, but I've never ever heard anything from him before. Now, I know he's a well-known guitar player from the late 80s, I think. This song, Going Down, I've seen the G3 version of it before. I had to look it up before to see who did it originally. For some strange reason, I thought Neil Young had done it. Don't know why, but it's Freddie King. This version here, I think, is what they're basing it on. This old Freddie King blues version with the piano. It sounds pretty cool. So anyhow, Joe and Nuno on stage together. Really looking forward to this. Imagine if Ed Van Halen was there too. Holy shit-a-rooney. That would be good, wouldn't it? So this is off Mike K's channel. Shout out to him. I'm going to have a look at this that he's taken from a live concert. Anyhow, without any more mucking around, let's rip into it. Joe's straight into it. Either the bass player singing it, or like another vocalist. Sounds pretty good too. Obviously, Joe's cabinet's the loudest we can hear on stage because this is audio from Nuno can't hear himself. He can't hear himself through the fault bags, obviously. Still yelling at Sam, man. Not a big fan of that scat singing. That was a bit of a mess. Guy's playing with his thumb and fingers on a telecaster. Nice. Straight into shredding. The harmony note. That was nice. Oh yes. that's awesome. Nice run up the neck then. Big Ben there. This goes good. Awesome. Play that high bend now. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice stretch skip leg like that. Now he's copied it. Then those function out. Mr. Input. People like that person in the front there and the sauce person. Although it's good that they do from it or we wouldn't have it on their phones. Yeah, okay. That was good. That was really good. I'm not sure who was singing. I assumed it was a bass player, but I don't think it was. They're playing was good. Richie Kotzen's obviously a really good guitar player. In comparison to the G3s I've seen, yeah, similar. Oh, I didn't feel Nuno really shone as much as he could, but then they're just jamming it out, winging it on the spot, which for that is really good. But I've been looking at a bit of Nuno's work with that new Extreme album that is reviewed on my channel here as well, which is really impressive. His their song Rise and the other songs off the album. Anyhow, guys, I really enjoyed that. Here's a little bit of me rocking it out. I just worked the riff out in D. Have a listen, see what you think. And until next time, keep on rocking.